Welcome back, everybody. This is Mike Riley here from MikeRileyNow.com. I am here representing the Grassroots Democrats HQ in Los Angeles. And, you know, we've been kind of talking back and forth with some of the volunteers that are working at the HQ. And I'm here with Miss Sadie Rochman. That's how you say your last name, right?
Yes. Yeah.
We messing up names real bad. But, but you're one of the volunteers at the HQ. So tell us what you do at the HQ.
Yeah, so I'm the assistant to the fellowship program. So I am like the first point of contact for all the fellows, and I help coordinate our young Democrat phone banks and meetups and everything like that.
Okay, very cool. So what's that been like in the COVID world without having to do it? Because you were there before COVID. I call it BC. You were there in 2019 BC before COVID, you know, when people actually talk to people face to face. And now you're having to do this in a virtual world. What's that been like?
Yeah, so it's been really different, but kind of cool. I mean, it's definitely harder because we can't train our like young Democrat volunteers and fellows in person and show kind of like how the HQ runs in a physical sense. But we have the ability now to have fellows from all across the nation. And so it's been really cool. We've been able to connect with high school and college students from like New York, Georgia, Tennessee, Texas. So that's been really cool.
Oh man, that's dope. That's pretty dope. So what campaigns have you guys been working on?
We work a lot with Christy Smith, Mark Kelly, Amar Compton-Najjar. We worked with, previously we worked a lot with the Virginia House of Delegates races, but we work in, yeah.
Man, that's pretty dope. What's a fellow, by the way? I keep hearing you say this term.
Oh, yeah.
Fellows. Is it like the good fellows?
Right. So our young Democrat volunteers, you can either be a drop-in volunteer and come whenever you have time to phone bank or do recruitment phone calls for us or postcarding work. Or you can be a fellow, which means during the summertime, you dedicate around 10 hours a week to our program. So you help us with all of our, responsibilities and administrative stuff at the HQ, and also dedicate a good portion of that to phone banking.
Now, when people come and they want to become a fellow or a volunteer, you got to kind of give them the information. Do kids still say the 411? I don't know. Do kids still I don't know. Y'all don't even know what 411 is. But you got to give them a lot of the information concerning a lot of these campaigns. Like Mark Kelly, for example, who has his election coming up this Tuesday. Like, you got to fill them in, let them know what's going on. Like, what's that like? I mean, what's the education process like? I mean, how do you learn about all these different things, the delegate races and all this other stuff?
Right. So, I mean, we first do have our fellows look on our website and look on the candidates that we are campaigning for their websites. But also the fellows learn a lot by like immersion. We are all talking to each other on Zoom and things like that. And also we have a Tuesday's check-in meeting where one person will do kind of like an informational PowerPoint on one of the candidates that we are campaigning for at the time. So we did one just a few weeks ago on Mark Kelly. And so that's a more in-depth look at the candidate and the district and everything like that.
Oh, very cool, man. Well, y'all are real educated over there at the HQ, I gotta say. Every time I call into the HQ, or we have like a happy hour, or we do one of our phone banks or one of our postcard things that we do, where we write the postcards to people, which is really fun. You know, I don't know if we do postcards. Yeah. Everybody knows what they're talking about with all these like down ticket races, which is really important for keeping the blue wave going. So that's what's up. So Sadie, thank you so much, man. You are helping to keep the blue wave going. That's what's up. And you can be just like Sadie too. All you gotta do is go to grassrootsdems.org and you can sign up to volunteer, to phone bank, to text bank, to write postcards, or to be a fellow, a good fellow down here. Yeah. Grassroots Democrats. All right, thank you so much, Sadie. And once again, you can check me out by going to MikeRileyNow.com. Peace.